It was the 23rd century, mankind's darkest hour.
Heart rate and respiration nominal. Life support online. Initiating cryogenic freezing. Commencing pod lockdown.
Fighting for so long, no one could remember the reason why it all started in the first place. All we knew is that there were two sides, the Coalition and the Alliance. For decades, millions died for the same piece of rock again and again. Finally, one side managed to gain the upper hand, the Coalition. The Alliance launched five sleeper ships. The hope was for them to begin again, far from the war and strife that had befallen Earth, to start free from the prejudices that had divided us for so long. Each sleeper ship was christened after its patron nation. The Britannia, the Rhineland, the Hispania, the Kasari, the Liberty. The Coalition blockade and headed for the Sirius system. One by one, the remaining Alliance bases were overrun until all that remained was Pluto. It was here the Alliance forces prepared for one gallant last stand. Something happened that no one could have ever imagined. They arrived. It was our first contact with another species. And for a moment, we forgot our differences. We just stood there, dumbfounded by its size and beauty. It was ironic that in those moments, we were finally united as a people. But this revelation could only be savored in those few bitter seconds. For these aliens had not come in peace.
Thank you.
By blind luck, a young general survived the shockwave on the dark side of Pluto. His name was Atticus Rockford. Someone had to warn the colonists in the Sirius system that these aliens were coming. They needed to prepare, for mankind had found its real enemy, the Nomads. I knew then that I had been spared for a purpose. That was 800 years ago, when we came here to rebuild our lives. We've come a long way since then. We have grown, we have prospered, we have flourished. But we will never forget.